Oh, we've got some good news tonight. A dog stolen from a man at gunpoint has now been reunited with his owner.
Yes, and of course, there were lots of kisses there. The reunion happened after someone spotted Lobo alone in Southwest D.C. That person recognized him from the news and, of course, called police.
Now, officers are still searching for a man and a woman wanted in this case. Investigators say it was yesterday afternoon. The victim was walking Lobo in Landover when he was approached by the suspects. Reunited just in time for the new year.
I was going to say nothing better than that. Yeah.